Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage active B cores on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS mode, navigate to OC. Then you'll be able to find Advanced CPU Configuration, and here's active B cores that you can switch between different numbers. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.